All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Skyrim. This is episode 34, so let's get started. We are done with quests in the Reach for now. Of course, there are likely many more, but they can be taken care of another time. Today, we're gonna head to Solitude, starting off from Dragon's Bridge. We're gonna see what quests we ought to do, including continuing the let's just take a look. Restoring order. Thoron has been funding the Saints and Seducer Bandits while conducting dangerous experiments somewhere in Solitude. We ought to try to learn where Thoron might be found. Okay, balance of power, pieces of the past. Interesting prospect. This is for the museum. Speaking of which, Skull and Narfi, I ought to cheat a little to add that to my inventory, because that's just something I did not think of and only found out after the fact. Okay, missing in action. Bloodline. Speak to General Tullius about Thorold Greymane. Bloodline, take Serana to Castle Volcair. And Bedlam Job, 1,000 gold in Solitude, and the Jagged Crown. Okay, I think we're good. Anyway,
something you need, kinsman.
I've tasted potions better than this mead. Where did you say you got it?
It's anyone's guess. I'm sure my wife will know.
Ha! Hey, Serana.
It's not too far now. At least, I don't think it is. I thought you knew the way.
Be patient. We're gonna be there soon. Now come with Iago, yes?
I knew you'd miss me.
Uh-huh. Like the plague. Inigo and Lucien. Not every day we find ourselves sitting at the same table.
Something on your mind?
Follow Iago, yes?
Right you are.
Sometimes dress up in a father's
Let's
gear.
Get back to it.
It took two of us to raise his sword.
Yeah, that's cute.
What is on your mind?
Follow Iago, yes?
I'm right behind you.
Time to head out. Noble. And the paintings too. We ought to stop selling those. Give those to the Legacy of the Dragonborn. Gosh, the door is busy. Yes. Start bringing paintings to the museum as well. They give us pretty coin, but if we want to be a completionist, stop selling paintings. It's raining, but is it? Sounds like it's gonna stop raining. Yeah, well. I hope that dragon at Dragon's Tooth Crater was just a one-time bug. Bethesda. Do we have everyone? Yeah, we got everyone. Yep. Gore, Anamla, Serana, Inigo, and Lucien, and Dovahbit. Take a carriage. Where could he be, though? Is that a merchant?
Yeah. Need something?
Okay, you're not selling, okay. Let's just get on the carriage and he'll show up. Ooh, wait. Give Khajiit a moment. Rock water, wobbler eggs.
Valley, crevices, and hiding places. This is the kind of place where hermits and fanatics dwell.
You would fit right in. I'm kidding. There he is. You gonna get on? There you go.
Need a ride?
Khajiit would like to hire your carriage, yes.
Where do you want to go?
Dragon's Bridge.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Yeah. And anyway, yeah, it doesn't hurt to cheat every now and then. Especially in a Bethesda game. And Okay, did we set Book of Wonders? No, we did not. Khajiit forgot to do that. Find the Nordic Runestone.
Ah, Dragon Bridge. Wait, the Nords call that a bridge?
Ha!
You can practically jump across.
Yeah. Maybe. Actually, yeah, Khajiit calls this a bridge. This is the bridge. Find Nordic Runestone. Yeah, it's over there.
Some say Dragon Bridge is as old as the Hist, but that's just the Nords waving their branches. Someone should inform them it's not a contest.
Yeah. Oh gosh, Khajiit loves these followers. 3D NPCs. Indigo, Lucien. Frost River. Okay. Thalmor. Disgusting. And what happened here? Redguard. Merchant. I begged my husband not to go, but he just wouldn't listen. He said if he delayed the shipment even another week, the Legion would find someone else to take it south. Let them keep their blasted money. The road to Whiterun is dangerous these days. Everyone knows it. So many caravans have been attacked. So many travelers vanished into thin air. Some say it's only bandits, but there are rumors of worse. Goblins, ghosts, witches. 20 years we've been married now, and I can't bear the thought of losing him. I'm not letting him go alone. Not this time. We live or die together. Mara, preserve us. Well, at least they died. Ooh. Dragon! Hopefully we'll get his soul this time. He says to the dragon, is he gonna come to us? Why are they fighting the horse? Thorntail dragon. Indigo. Ooh, gosh. Come on, dragon. Ooh, hello.
Still remember how to fight.
Frost River discovered. Bring it down. Shit. Ah! Ooh, gosh. And the dragon has been slain. And are we getting his soul? Yeah, we're getting his soul. What was that? We had a... Scorched metal and pee. Dragon soul absorbed. So yeah, it was just a... Dragon Tooth Crater. What was that place called? Dragon Tooth Crater, yeah, because Yeet was right.
Hi!
Ah!
I'm right behind you.
Sorry.
It's really dead then?
Yeah, it's all bones.
Here for work. Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Yeet will do a save here. Anyway, it's we're close to it actually. There it is. Runestone. Retrieve Marlis's codex. Frostfall. I wonder what this town is. Cut-in room floor. Anyway, do another save here. And yeah, the Thalmor Judiciar is dead. He died fighting the dragon. So yes, the dragon can defeat you, idiot. Anyway, let's walk to Solitude. The FPS is kind of unstable, but whatever. Old Bridge Goods. Hello?
What do you need?
But you got goods for sale, yes?
A bit of this and a bit of that.
Ooh, judiciary arrows. Mara. She's getting low on gold. What do you got for food? Apple dumpling. We can buy some petty soul gems. Clay, Heart of Pagranak. Ancient Traveler's Skull. Okay, that will do for now.
Good day.
Ha. Shit. There we go. Okay, cure disease. Healing, crackle. Thank you. tidy that up. Didn't even see us. Onwards. Just check in, do a save here. Where the fuck did they come from?
Need something?
They can teleport. Damn stinking teleporting elves. Kill them. Okay. Jesus. Do a save here.
Mr. Dragonfly is having a good time at the moment. He enjoys traveling with us very much.
Good for Mr. Dragonfly. And there's Solitude. Good to see you too. What was the frame rate?
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
Oh, shut up. Is there a search knapsack? Garbage? What? Uh, Anyway, we should go to the Where is Khajiit? Sorry, where is it? Our compass confused Khajiit. It confused Khajiit. Okay, it's over here, I think. Yeah, it's near the Blue Palace. Need something? Yep, here it is. Dragonborn Gallery. Hello.
Ah, my friend.
Iago found a Jade Warrior too.
Oh, you have? Excellent. Yes, I have just the place for this. Thank you. Here's your reward.
Ooh, gold. And Iago found a Six House Bell Hammer.
Ah, phenomenal. Let me have a look. Ah, yes. Exactly as described. Good work. Here's your pay.
Iago also found a Denstagmer's ring.
Very good. And in excellent condition, it seems. Wonderful.
This is all the artifacts you desired, yes?
That is very impressive, my friend. You are certainly more than a mere treasure hunter. Which brings me to my next proposal. I'm in need of a full-time partner of sorts.
Oh?
A person of your caliber who can dedicate themselves to uncovering more lost artifacts and relics on their own, while I continue my research efforts.
Okay.
And you have proven yourself more than capable of the job. And I think a special arrangement could work. Instead of me simply buying the relics off of you, perhaps you could bring them here. Lend them to the museum. I'll give you an occasional finder's fee, and we'll safeguard your collection for you.
Okay.
You'll be able to access any and all of your collection as you see fit, and you'll know the rest of it will be safe in your absence.
This sounds good to Khajiit ears.
Excellent. Well, let me give you the 10 septum tour then.
Sounds good.
This building was once called Magnarian Hall, and was built as a temple dedicated to Talos, the patron god of the Nords. After the White Gold Concordat, however, the statue was moved and the temple closed. I came here a few years ago and was able to procure use of the space in the pursuit of establishing this museum. Of course, I've had the building vastly expanded over the last 2 years to accommodate what I hope will become one of the grandest collections of Tanrielic history in the world.
Okay.
This grand atrium I call the Hall of Heroes. It is where a variety of historically significant relics can be displayed. And is quite a striking entrance to the museum, if I do say so myself. Off to the right is the reception hall and staff barracks, as well as the museum office where I do much of my work. To our left, you'll find the central hallway leading to all the other galleries of the museum, which also serves as the cultural arts exhibit. Here, I hope to display a variety of art, as well as elements representing the more primitive cultures here in Skyrim, such as the Falmer, Forsworn, the Giants, and more. Down here on the lower level, you will find access to the East Exhibit Halls, which houses the Daedric Gallery, the Hall of Lost Empires, Hall of Oddities, and the Hall of Legends, which showcase a vast array of relics pertaining to the Daedra, Dwemer, Falmer, and ancient Nordic cultures, as well as a number of peculiar items that defy simple classification. At the close end of this hall, the stairwell will lead to the armories in the basement and up to the second floor. There you will find access to the Natural Science Gallery, as well as the Dragonborn Hall, where I will commission a variety of displays heralding any of your accomplishments. At the far end of the hallway on both floors, you'll find access to the Grand Library, and here on this floor, the door on the right also connects to the museum office. If you cannot find me in my office, you will almost certainly find me whiling away the hours in the library.
Neat.
Also, you should pick up a copy of the museum guide at the entrance of the museum. It will let you know the schedule of where I'm working, should you need to find me. and it will offer you an easier way of navigating the museum, as well as keep track of how many displays our museum has. Of course, it may take me a moment to update those accounts, so check the guide again if you feel the numbers seem off. I'm sure I'll eventually account for everything. Any items you find for display, you can either manually place them yourself or utilize the prep station in my office. And I'll ensure everything you have gets properly displayed if it has an appropriate place. I'm likely to have a variety of tasks for you, but in between, I'm sure you could help me find a random relic or two I've been researching. Feel free to look around and come find me if you have any questions. I'm very excited about the prospects of where we are headed.
Neat.
You're back. Wonderful.
Khajiit didn't even leave. Tell Iago about the Hall of Heroes, yes?
This central area is called the Hall of Heroes, and it's where I've designed display space for relics of a powerful magic nature and or historical significance. I've done a great deal of research about the artifacts of Tamriel at large and created displays for a variety of relics should you happen upon them in your travels. Like I mentioned, it seems many unlikely relics are gravitating here, and you may happen across them.
Okay, why do you believe that magical relics may find their way here,
Well, the most obvious reason for many relics to be appearing here in Skyrim is, of course, the refugees from Morrowind coming here by way of Solheim. After the Red Mountain erupted in the Fourth Era, Year 5, called the Red Year, most of Vardenfell was evacuated. Then the relics from the Museum of Mournhold were lost, hidden, looted, and more. Beyond that, I have observed that throughout history, a variety of prominent artifacts have always seemed to be the key players during times of great change, when great heroes would arise to overcome terrible events and rise to greatness in fulfillment of prophecy or destiny. The coming of the Nerevarine and the Eternal Champion are perfect examples of this.
Khajiit likes this, High Elf, this Altmer.
As is your own story, my friend, it would seem.
Where should Iago place the displays?
Well, here in the Hall of Heroes is where you should place any artifact of magical or historical nature. The Daedra Gallery, of course, is where anything related to the Daedra should go. And the Hall of Lost Empires is where you should display any and all items of Dwemer or Falmer nature. The armories you can display as you see fit. Lastly, the Gallery of Natural Science. If you bring some samples of flora and fauna, you can build fauna displays and plant the flora.
Is there anything new for Khajiit, perhaps?
Oh yes, I have in fact been researching the location of an artifact of interest. If you have the time, you could investigate it. I'll mark the location on your map. Let me know if you uncover anything.
Okay.
Very well.
Khajiit is curious. What is next?
Very simple. You keep doing what you're doing and stop in here from time to time if you find anything interesting. Have a look around and find the spot to display it. In addition to displaying the spoils of your adventures, I will commission and build exhibits based on those exploits. Anything of relevant consequence can be inspiring to the people. Farewell.
Yep. Okay. Amatus Manor. Okay. And what is this? Shrines. A shrine to Siphis. No thanks. Shrine of the Hiss. The shrine does not accept those who are not of Argonian blood. Less than a riddle far has been bestowed. Prayer to Jakhaja is only effective at night, 7 p.m. to 5 a.m. Okay, so these are shrines? Is this related to, Winter Sun? East Exhibit Hall. Oh, speaking of which, while we're here, player dot add item. Okay, so, 0A166 4AE1. Oh, too many sixes. Skull of Narfi added. Jewelry cabinet. Ironhide gauntlets. Finished update and zero display. Okay. This place is actually neat. Staff of Magnus, that's for future. We're gonna do the Winterhold quest line. Hopefully we can find... I'll find a mod to improve it if I haven't got one already. Dragonborn Hall. Oh no! That music again. Ha. Oh, this is neat. Who's that? Crystal Heart Lamage too.
There's no place like
Moon and Star. Mara, Shrine of Mara. And what's this? Dark Brotherhood. Okay. Anyway, we should head out. We got things to do. Okay, can't open that door. Hey!
Oh, you're here.
So what's behind that locked door,
Oh, the door on the upper hallway. Yes, that's just the tower. It's not currently utilized for everything other than some storage. There was a leak in the dome above it, and the entire wood structure inside completely rotted out. Plus, it didn't really offer much potential for good display space anyway, so I just sealed it off.
Okay. Sounds fair.
See you around.
Anyway, let's just, head out. What's this? Replica workbench. We got things to do, so let's try to get out of here. This way. Oh, that's neat. That dome looks so neat. I'm actually glad I got his mod. It will add so much more content to our journey. Even though that's basically a bunch of collection quest lines. Do a save here.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim.
Yeah, business is good for Skyrim.
Watch each other's backs. There is much racism here in Skyrim.
Indeed.
You honor Khajiit with your presence.
This way, this way. What's that? Survivalist backpack recipes. With this book in your inventory, you can now craft different variations of survivalist backpacks. Okay. The Fletcher Store.
Your path has brought you to the finest Fletcher in all the land.
Oh, really, huh? And what may you have? What is this? Ooh. Dragon steel bow. Ruby gemstone bow. And, ancient Nord bow. That. What? Don't stop that.
Get away from me.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Nordic arrows. Okay, to make up for his trouble, does he have anything we can buy?
This is my kind of place.
Hello and welcome, my friend. How may I help you on this fine day?
What do you have for sale?
Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
Okay, who's this year arrows? Steel arrows. We reached over 100k. Okay.
Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Have a drink before we head out. Well, why not? Head out, then have some drink. Okay. Castle Dower. Let's go speak to, what's his name? Khajiit forgot his name. He's tired. Oh, there he is. Tullius.
There's not much up there, but if we can regain Winterhold, our proximity to Windhelm should keep Ulfric wary and wasting troops garrisoned at home.
Here is the Jagged Crown. Legate Ricky sent Iago to deliver it for you.
Excellent work, soldier. I have to admit, I had my doubts it even existed. Did you run into any trouble?
Nothing Iago could not handle.
That's what I like to hear. I'll get the full report from Legate Ricca.
You didn't already?
I need someone I can trust to deliver a message.
It's been weeks.
To Jarl Balgruuf of Whiterun.
Well, a week anyway. Over
we
a week.
On good authority that Ulfric has raised enough men to attack the city of Whiterun.
Oh no.
Jarl, however, refuses the Legion's support. This missive should convince him. Be aware, soldier. These documents contain sensitive intelligence for the Jarl's eyes only.
Okay.
You have your orders, soldier.
Iago needs a prisoner released from Northwatch Keep.
The Thalmor. Do you have any idea what you're asking? I can only imagine the headaches this is going to cause. Here, take this. Assuming they even honor it, you should be able to get your prisoner out. Get those documents to Whiterun.
Okay. Ooh, Khajiit senses that someone has loot to steal.
I've got weapons for Kevin, armor for Kevin. Hey, watch it.
Well, you got to stop getting in the way. We gotta find a target.
Tendrils of thought can climb through this realm, but those tendrils bind our reality together.
Okay, that's a lot of nonsense, but whatever. Blue Palace discovered. They're not here. Would be nice if we could have a checkpoint for where the mark could be. All we know is that they would have a glow green with a thief symbol. No, not now. The thief symbol would be above them.
Yes.
Ha. Damn it.
Huh? Oh,
How can I assist?
Help us by finding out where the target is. Running around instead of having us run around like idiots.
I am a big blue cat. Where are my fleas? Let's go on an adventure, my friend.
Oh, this is easy. You are being Mr. Dragonfly.
Spot on. Your turn.
Hello there. My name is Lucian Flavius, and I'm a squishy little Imperial.
Science. That is actually uncanny.
Quick.
Unless Khajiit has been blind. I wonder if it's the blacksmith. No. Are they in here? No, because he doesn't see anyone. I mean, it's a good thing we can save. We saved. Good thing we saved. Because Khajiit does not want to miss out on the mark.
Yes.
Huh? Okay. Her voice is weird for a beggar.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Not now. We're looking for the target. Oh, there they are. Found it. Yep. There she is.
How can I assist?
Oh, come on.
Hello.
Dramora Mentor. Okay, we're good. Oh, right, one last thing, Oh, Temple of Divines. Get Inigo healed up. Just thinking. This way.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. Temple of the Divines.
Hang on. While we are here, I will ask the gods to cure me.
Blessings of the eight divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance? The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the eight.
Go on, Indigo. Get yourself healed. No. Never openly break the laws of Skyrim. Be married. No, well, soon.
That felt amazing. My throat is no longer in pain, and I can breathe properly again.
Good for you.
The divines are on my side. Ha! Take that, Periite. I win.
An ominous note. If you seek to fill the void, then go to Widow's Watch, where we mourn the death of the divine. Okay. The immortal coil.
Feel free to take a seat or pray at his side.
Hope nobody misses that.
We appreciate worship in all its forms.
Yeah, except for Talos, because of the stupid elves. I mean, Khajiit hates the Stormcloaks as much as the Empire, but he can't deny that they kind of brought it upon themselves.
Someday soon, so we'll all see that.
And so much culture.
What we do here today may well save your lives.
Anyway, this way.
Best not cause any trouble on my watch.
And then Khajiit does all the trouble.
Spot on. Your turn.
Hello there. My name is Lucian Flavius, and I'm a special little Imperial.
Science. That is actually uncanny.
Why, thank you, good sir. Goodness, that hurt my throat.
Yeah, try not to hurt your throat anymore, Inigo, especially after that pyrite shit. Have some food. Or maybe later. Oh, it's starting to rain again. Joy. Do we have everyone? It feels so good to have Gore back. Hoth is fine, but Gore is great. What do we have here? Farmer.
There are dragons about, traveler. Be warned.
Khajiit knows. He is a dragon hunter.
And you've seen them too. We lost our home, our livestock. We barely have enough gold to get by.
Here, take this.
Thank you, traveler. Be safe, and don't forget to keep an eye on the sky.
That's barely enough to get you some bread.
Thank you for your time.
Yeah. Good question, Inigo. Okay. Okay, where are we going? We're taking that path. I think. Care to explain, Gore? And yeah, he has a lot more interesting things to say. Aside from, and when all Hop says, he says shit like, you know, there's 101 ways to skin a Khajiit. Which scares Iago for obvious reasons. Okay. Good work.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
What are you? Red Guard. Storm Cloak Leader. Let's check out this tall tower we got here. The bird's eye discovered. Do a save here. Okay. Lot of steps. Hello? Okay, dead bandits. Okay, lots of dead people. Common soul gem. A black soul gem. Potions. What's that moaning sound? Probably one of Serana's meat puppets. Wizard Unbound fire. Why would someone make such a thing? What? Oh. Okay. Novice Conjurer. Another Black Soul Gem. A chess. Greater Soul Gem. Soul Gem Fragments. Staff of Turnin. Gold. Lots of gold. Okay, Hag Raven. Lots of dead bandits. Anyone up here? Hello?
You, in
the huh?
Don't get up.
What?
I swear on the gods, I will push you over if you do. Oh no, you've gotten up. What am I going to do? Money. I will pay you money to get back in the chair.
Why?
And those people down there. I never liked them anyway. I'm happy they're dead. Please, just don't hurt me. Why is this happening? All I ever wanted was to learn a little magic. Maybe smite a few enemies.
Relax. This one did not kill your friends.
So you're not one of the bandits? But that means you're trespassing here now. Just like a bandit. I'm too pretty to die. Run!
Okay. Where did she go?
You're still here.
Huh?
I didn't want to do this, but you leave me no choice.
Where are you? Are you still talking? Khajiit left. Where did she go? Hello? She went somewhere. Did Khajiit miss something? There's some, he's a weird fellow. He's an odd fellow, but I wonder if he steams a good ham. Oh, there you are.
See? I told you. That's a Dremora Lord. In the flesh. Leave, before I sick him on you.
Your Dremora seems rather docile. But anyway, Khajiit has been trying to leave, friend, but you are blocking the doorway, yes?
I am? Oh, I am. That was silly of me. Maybe I didn't have to summon this worthless Dremora after all.
The Dremora seems to refuse to listen to your commands, How surprising.
When I ask him to fight, all he does is wave his stupid tankard around. It's like he's not even here.
Yeah, how are you able to summon this Dremora, exactly?
I don't know. I've heard only Master Conjurers can do it. But there was this peddler named Sam, and he sold me a tome.
He sounds said like a scam.
Special book made for novices. I can't tell you how excited I was when it actually worked, but then I tried to command him. I should have known it was too good to be true.
So what is this place?
They call it the bird's eye. Some say it's because it touches the sky. Others say it's because it's infested with hags. But you saw it. Mother Aegis is dead. All my sisters too. Which means I'll probably never become a matriarch.
Did Khajiit Ayers hear you say that you wish to become a hag raven, perhaps?
No, of course not. I mean, you people kill the mothers, right? Then why would I want to be one? No way, not me. I'm just a regular old student from the College of Windhelm on her way back home.
Okay. So you do wish to become a hag, yes? Well, everyone has considered this at some point, surely.
You have? Oh, of course you have. The magic is so strong. I turn myself into a fungus if it meant having that power.
Khajiit wishes you good fortune.
By the taproot. Does this mean you're going to let me live? And I didn't even have to pay you. That's a load off my mind.
I hope you're not staying out of trouble.
You hope you're not staying out of trouble? Okay. Anyway, let's just head out. Okay, that was weird, because she wasn't sure what was going on. She disappeared. And is that a boar? We should probably take it out, because it might be trouble. Khajiit missed because he's an idiot. Yeah, Khajiit can be all talk. No, we're going the wrong way. It'll probably be the next in-game month by the time we finish the main quest. Because, Khajiit doesn't want to do, season unending. Okay. Wait.
I'm not kidding. I'll hurt you.
Scavenger. Let's check Khajiit's map. Okay, so go down here. I think.
We'll need to watch our steps inside.
Okay. What's this? Lost Echo Cave. Give Khajiit a moment as he gets a drink. Okay, back. Just had to drink something. Lost Echo Cave. Okay.
Everything is ugly here.
Okay. Okay, someone's here. There is a Balmer excavation site. excuse me. Very well. Hello.
Let me ask you something, sweet. What makes a mortal give a promise that he can't keep? Is he a dreamer, a liar, or a fool?
A liar, perhaps. People make false promises to comfort others or benefit themselves.
You're right, Witcher. A lying tongue is like a snake. A thin rope of scales that slithers down his chin and coils around his neck.
But
it's only a matter of time before it grows large enough to snap it. What do you see? I am that snake. I'm the one who makes sure that the next promise is kept.
Ah, but lies are useful tools when used properly.
And what lies have you told today, Scrim? You tell those ogres you pet how beautiful they are.
Huh?
You tell the butcher that the meat that you stole was a fresh kill. Or did you tell the god that the blood on your boots was from the same? You show me a liar, and I'll show you a lawbreaker. And every law broken is a promise someone failed to keep. They call me Grains. I keep the law, and I kill anyone who defies it.
Ha! Khajiit breaks the law routinely, yes? It is a hobby indeed, a daily task even.
So you say, but it's the law that sends the hunter to break your bones and the cage to break your spirit. Even a petty scum drinking karate like yourself knows you can't escape its vice. The guards will come for you, if you're lucky.
What do you mean when you say, if you're lucky,
You make a big enough stink, and I might hunt for you. You break an oath to serve, and you go to the top of my list. I was hunting a group of guards who were spending their free time as bandits. The fools even tried to make this Varma Hive their hideout. Never go to the market hoping for such rice and getting potatoes. Well, that's what this is like. But my blades are hungry nonetheless.
Khajiit has an uncanny knack for running into bandits, Balmer, and other such filth on a regular basis. It is truly amazing to witness indeed. You could follow this one, perhaps?
Yeah, like running into old friends, I bet. Lawbreakers always hang out in groups. Too cowardly to go at it alone. Still, it seems we've got some things in common, sweet. You wouldn't be otherwise.
Excuse Khajiit.
Right. You might be worth following. If you want to kill Farmer, first we need to find a way in.
Okay.
I'm okay with the dark. I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
2920. Old tome. A mighty lord deserves a mighty offering, but he who fell on this spot asked to be remembered humbly. We who served at his hand, however, do not want his brilliance to be forgotten. Thus, to honor him, one needs only to look to the simple glowing fungus on these cave walls. For no matter how mighty or humble one may be in life, we all return to the same ground from which this mushroom blooms. Okay. And
the hist demands justice. Let's not let any of those eyeless freaks smell tomorrow.
Gosh, cause you'd hear something.
What?
Let's do a save here just in case. Ooh, Khajiit sees one. We're running out of arrows. What do we have? Okay. Egg sacks. There's a chest here. Quicksilver ore.
Excuse me.
You're excused. Yet. Where did he land? Over here. What does he have? Ow! Shit. Yet. Right. Back. Gloom Lurker. Do a quick save here. Where's the trigger? Okay, that's a little embarrassing. There we go. What the? Okay, that's weird. Okay. Does he have anything? No. Hey, Dova Bunny. Gloom Lurker. Yeah. Like a thief in the night, hiding in plain day. Oh gosh, Ooh, some gold, a sword, coin purse, fortify illusion, Eratine Amelion. Okay. Is that a... Where's the bunny? Dova bit. Raid. Do a quick save here, dispose corpse. And it's empty, okay. But whatever. Leave the body there, just in case. Okay. Hunters. Back. Hello. Got everyone? Hello.
Thank you. I thought that beast would be the end of me.
No, Lawbreaker. I am the end of you.
Oh?
Help me! Do something!
Can you not?
Die. The boy nearly died of shock. The blades managed to drink him.
Oh no.
I was going to let him live. But thought better of it. He was too frail. He would have made for a poor witness.
Gosh.
Where should we hunt next? There are more lawbreakers where this one came from.
You didn't even stab him, and yet he just died of shock. And he exploded a little. Blood splatter from the shock. Anyway. Is Khajiit able to safely assume that this was not the last of your lawbreakers, perhaps?
the last of these ones. But there's plenty more, and I will let the ground drink what my blades do not.
You said the guard was too frail to be left to rot alive, yes? What do you mean by this exactly?
Simple. You need a witness. Someone to spread the word about the bad Dunmer with the sharp daggers. First you lop off the fetch's little finger. Make them think you're letting them off easy. Then you do the thumb.
Gosh.
They'll never hold the blade again. Life down here is or impressive. Count their lizards before they
natural
hatch.
Bioluminescence.
If they're male, I like to castrate them too.
Go.
We don't want these bandits bleeding like a pack of marsh rats. I'll burn off their ears. I'll scoop out their eyes. But the one thing I'll never take is their tongues.
Okay. You must have some knowledge of restoration if you are able to keep them alive,
I don't use magic, if that's what you're saying. I use scrolls. Not for myself, of course. I never get hurt. Can't say the same for them.
Okay. Iago wishes to return to some earlier questions, yes?
Fine.
Actually, Khajiit thinks we should go.
Death to criminal scum.
We should, get out of here. Okay, this way, let's get out of here. Okay, this way, Khajiit thinks? Pig. Oh, wolves. Shit.
Stand still, damn it.
Okay. Is that all the wolves? Khajiit's starving. Okay, we ought to stop. Okay, have some, farm bread, goat cheese, and some flesh. Why not? And, some wine. Do we have any wine? Ceridilic brandy. And water skin. Shit. Are those, storm cloaks?
Another textbook of
example of skill and grace.
Stupid storm cloaks. Okay, it should be here. What? Rhyme Rock Barra, what? No. Okay, looks like we were going the wrong way. God damn it. Okay. Seems like getting here is getting a little confusing. Fuck. Damn it. Okay, load. I think it's this one. Gosh, it's fine, it's fine, whatever. Okay. Leave it. I think it's this way then. Bye, bird's eye. Oh well. And speaking of that area, the air of the wrong place where we're going, that's part of Clavica's Vile's quest line. So we ought to start the Daedra's best friend line. Maybe next time we are in Falkreath. Ooh, shit. Hello. Fucking wolves. Okay. There's another cave over here. Steep Ball Burrow.
Thanks for exercise. Lots of bandits, lots of mages, and lots of death.
We can check it out. Okay, what? Okay. Ice troll. Gondwin Bellamond. Okay. Shit. Okay. Oh, skeleton. What you got, skeleton? Some gold, bone meal, a shield. A treasure chest. Rabbit. Dova bunny. Trade. Effective, especially against undead. Okay, onwards. You okay, Lucien? I think it's this way. Freedom denies the right to choose. In this game, everyone will lose. Did Pidgey see something? Wolves? Fucking wolves. Okay. Were those wolves that Khajiit thought he saw earlier, or was it something else? Anyway, Khajiit should eat. Basically, same with what he did earlier, but before we screwed up. I mean, but when we screwed up and realized we were going the wrong way. It's good to do a save. Roasted flesh. Well sated. Sweet roll. And what about a drink? Saradilla brandy, and why not a water skin? Some water. Because hydration is important. Yeah, okay, so this way. Okay, yeah, Khajiit feels dumb. At least I think this is the right way. Lower Steep Fall Burrow. Is this part of Upper Fall?
Hang on.
Back.
Who's there?
Ooh, fuck you. Any other wolves about? Dead hunter.
Like this saps the strength.
A chest. Onwards. And I think... Stay away, workers. And better yet, why not?
You're not getting the best of me. Die! Don't remember how to fight.
Did you really have to resurrect the Horker? Yeah, okay, yeah, we're definitely going the right way. Khajiit feels so stupid. Like Khajiit said, the area we were first going, that was part of, Clavica's Vials quest, which we will eventually do. Why are they hostile? Okay, how about a damage a poison? What? No. Fine then. Khajiit was gonna do this peacefully. Hello, Damn it, Falmer arrows. God damn it. We were gonna do this nice and easy, but no. No, they had to make this difficult. Forcing us to kill them all.
Fighting. Styles often come down to build. You got arms like Lanfear, but you no range with a weapon. With a shield.
Hush. Nightingale, night or fiction? He's the oldest Daedra, known as the Mistress of Mysteries. Ah, except nocturnal. Let us read that book, actually. Mention the Nightingale to any thief worth his salt, and he'll laugh in your face. He'll tell you that the supposed avengers of the Daedric Lord Nocturnal are nothing but fictional characters who live nowhere else but within tales designed to scare young footpads into doing what they're told. But are they fictional or simply misunderstood? While it's true that most scholars would scoff at the notion of a holy sect appearing within the normally unethical, unorganized rabble that is the Thieves Guild, evidence suggests that such a group existed at one time within the borders of Skyrim. 120 years before the publication of this tome, a corpse was discovered wearing a strange suit of armor that was described as Forged Midnight. The tattered armor bore a crest of some sort, the symbol of a bird embracing a circle of undetailed blackness. The remains of the armor was taken to the College of Winterhold for study, but mysteriously vanished only a day after it arrived. The crest from this armor was circulated around Skyrim for years, but identification proved almost impossible. Then the most unlikely of sources, a prisoner incarcerated within the mind of Markarth claimed that it was the mark of a group of thieves who called themselves the Nightingales. When pressed for more information, the prisoner claimed that the Nightingales were warriors of Nocturnal and performed her bidding without question. He claimed his source was someone he knew within the Thieves Guild of Skyrim, but he refused to identify them by name, though his story was quickly dismissed. Okay, this is a lot of reading. Second piece of evidence pointing to the existence of the Nightingales exists to this day just outside of Riften. Discovered at the terminus of a short pathway off the main road stands a stone of identified blackened material. Carved into its face is the same avian symbol previous found on the dark suit of armor to those that subscribe the existence of the Nightingales. this thought to some sort of meeting place. The others, this symbol was once again dismissed as a hoax or simply a diversion created by the Thieves Guild. The final and most controversial sample of evidence is a passage found scrawled on the inside of a cell wall in Whiterun. The cell had previously... This final and most controversial sample of evidence is a passage found scrawled on the inside of a cell wall in Whiterun. The cell had previously been occupied by a Dumner named Lorthius. Was incarcerated for murder and was set for execution. After the deed was performed, Lorthius' cell was examined, and the following was found etched into one of the stone blocks. Take my hand, Lady Nocturnal, for it is my will to serve you. As a nightingale, I am born anew. Let my past echo our triumph. This is the first and only time that a solid connection between Nocturnal and the Nightingales had been made. The unusual nature of the passage, the religious conations toward Nocturnal made by a career criminal, kept discussions lively for years regarding the possibility of this group actually existing. Sadly, since not a single piece of evidence beyond this has surfaced to date, this exciting discovery faded into obscurity and the debate subsided. With these scant examples of evidence, conclusions are difficult to formulate. All we're left with are more questions than answers. Can religion and thievery coexist? Does the Daedric Lord Nocturnal have active agents roaming Skyrim with a no doubt nefarious purpose? Does the Thieves Guild have extensive knowledge of the Nightingales but remain sworn to secrecy? Perhaps one day the answers to these questions will be revealed, but at present it falls to you, the reader, to decide whether the Nightingales are fact or merely fiction. Hush. They have Nord Mead. Take their pie. Okay, dead bandit. How do they know it's a cat, though? Yet. Okay, fine.
Oh, no.
Any others here? Ooh, a chest. Hello?
You there. What are you doing?
Iago is here to rescue you.
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
You were chained up for a long time, no?
Gods, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore.
Why do the Thalamor want with you? It could be important, yes?
I'm not sure. At first, they accused me of being a Stormcloak, a secret Talos worshipper. They wanted a confession. To what didn't matter. They simply wanted me to admit to something. I think they wanted to break me, use me as a way to get to the rest of the Greymane family. I gave them no such pleasure.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go.
Yes, get out of here. Oh, okay, that's what you were doing. This way? This way, I think. What? Hello? Hello.
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger?
Your family was concerned for you, and Iago wanted to help. Your brother talked Iago into it. That, and hatred for the Thalamor, too.
He must have been very convincing. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means.
Okay.
Thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
What are you doing, Serana? Anyway, we're heading to your home.
That's it, out there to the north. We used to keep a boat around here to get there and back.
This boat. Ice water and jetty discovered.
This is the part where we usually get in the boat. Are you with me?
Yeah, duh. How much time passed? Okay, not too much time. This is where Iago's moral compass gets truly exposed.
Hey, so before we go in there.
Yeah. What is it?
I wanted to thank you for getting me this far, but after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while.
Okay.
It's not about you. You've been so great in getting me back here. I just need to be alone for a while. There's a lot of feelings wrapped up in this old place, and I don't think you're quite ready for them.
So it's funny. You look
mysterious. Perhaps we could pick up the pace a little? My boots are starting to slosh.
It's funny because Iago took a while.
Lord Hark, great man, has show him the proper respect.
Okay.
Lady Serrano's been gone a real long time.
Yeah, she has. Volokar Keep. Join in the bad guys. Well, we've been joining the bad guys for a while. The Thieves Guild.
How dare you trespass here?
Ah.
Serrano? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
Where are the others?
My lord, everyone! Serrano has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
Speak to Harkon.
My lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course,
she has the scroll.
Delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here.
Gosh.
Let her watch
gosh.
Now tell me, who is this stranger?
Khajiit has similar tastes. Stranger?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude.
No problem.
What is your name?
This one is called Iago, and you are?
I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are.
Yeah, you are all vampires.
Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most.
Iago should receive a reward for finding your daughter. No.
You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach, and you will never fear death again.
And if Iago refuses your gift?
Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power!
Ooh! Awesome.
Make your choice.
Iago will accept your gift and become a vampire.
Be still.
Oh shit. My neck. Looking cool.
Awake at last. Good. The power is growing within you, and now you must learn to wield it.
What happened? Iago has never felt anything so intense.
My blood is potent. At first, the body is overwhelmed by it. After my bite, you collapsed and fell into a slumber. Now your flesh has acclimated to the new blood that courses through your veins. I assure you, no harm was done. In truth, your strength surprises me. Not all mortals can withstand my embrace.
Hey, what is this place exactly?
A shrine to Molag Bal, the mighty Daedra prince who is father to all our kind. Our power is a blessing from him. It is he who first bestowed the gift of the ancient blood upon me.
Indeed, you made a pact with Molag Bal, yes?
In an age long forgotten to history, I ruled as a mighty king. My domain was vast, my riches endless, and my power infinite. And yet, as my mortal life neared an end, I faced a seemingly invincible enemy. My own mortality. I pledged myself to Molag Bal, and in his name I sacrificed 1,000 innocents.
Oh gosh!
In reward, he gave everlasting life to myself, my wife, and my daughter. And so I have defeated mortality itself.
Iago was ready to learn about his new powers.
With my guidance, you will become a deadly instrument, striking terror into the hearts of mortals wherever you tread. Now listen to my words and do as I instruct. The true power of the ancient blood is found in the form of the Vampire Lord. Assume the mantle of the Vampire Lord, and we will continue.
Okay. Vampire Lord. Okay.
Ancient blood to transform into a vampire. In this
form,
you can drain the life from your foes with your right hand.
Neat.
With your left hand, you can wield the power of blood magic to raise the dead. You can also call upon the powers of night to turn into a swarm of bats and reappear some distance away.
Neat.
Should you run out of magicka, you can descend to the ground. Fight as the beasts do. Do so now, and we will continue.
Switch between magic and sneaking.
Good. You are weaker while on the ground because you cannot access the blood magic. However, the night powers are still yours to command, and your claws are still formidable weapons. Over time, your powers will grow in strength, and you will find new ways to use your gifts.
Tab. Okay, Power of the Grave. Vampiric Grip. Neat.
There is much to learn, but if you master the powers of the Vampire Lord, few enemies will be able to stand against you.
What powers should be selected, huh?
Slaying mortal men with your life drain grants you new night powers and blood magic.
Neat.
I keep a stable of thralls in the castle, should you need to feed like the baser vampires to stave off the sun. That is all I have to teach you. If you wish to be reminded of these lessons, you need only ask. I have a task that will test your new powers. But first, do you have any questions?
What must Iago know about being a vampire?
As a vampire, you will gain new powers, but also a weakness to sunlight. With each passing day that you do not feed, that weakness will become more deadly, but your powers will also become stronger. Feed upon those who are sleeping, and your vulnerability to sunlight will diminish along with your powers.
Iago is ready to carry out this task of yours, and Khajiit doubts because we have the better vampire mod.
Good. Go and speak to Garen Arethi. Tell him it is time. He will understand.
Revert form. Okay. Neat. Feed. Ooh, hello, everyone.
It feels good to be feeling good again.
Any interesting thoughts, perhaps?
I am glad I am well again. The sore throat and overabundance of mucus was very annoying.
You like Khajiit's new look?
Let us go.
Remove it. There he is.
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them.
Iago brings a message from Harkon.
Lord Harkon, remember your place. Now, what is our Lord's wish?
He simply said, it is time.
Well, well. He wants the chalice, then. You've heard of the Bloodstone Chalice?
Iago has never heard of it.
It is a rather well-kept secret. The chalice has been in Lord Harkon's possession for quite some time now. It is, when used properly, able to increase the potency of our powers. He has neglected using it for ages. If he wants it filled now, then grander things are afoot. This is good. Follow me. I'll take you to it.
Okay.
Lord Harkon has never cared to use the chalice, relying on his more than adequate powers until now. This is an intriguing change. I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in House Dress. I was tired of it then, and I'm tired of it now.
Okay, where are you going? Don't push him! You idiots!
I have never understood the Nord fascination with weapons. Magic is so much more versatile, don't you think?
Okay, destruction. Vampire drain. Is this where the cup is?
Excuse us. I need to fetch the Bloodstone Chalice.
Okay.
Why? What are you up to, Garan?
Lord Harkon's orders, Orthiolf. Calm yourself. Our friend here has been ordered to fill the chalice.
Really?
Indeed. He's off to Redwater Den.
Well then, best of luck to you.
And Galmo and Orthiolf are Harkon's primary advisors. I'm sure they're quite surprised to learn that you're taking the chalice.
Okay. Is this the chalice?
Here we are. Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the blood spring that is the source of Redwater Den. But that's not enough. Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it.
Gosh.
Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into, well, let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through. Hurry back. You don't want to keep Lord Harkon waiting.
Okay. Well, let's head out then. Let's head back to the castle. Rabbit, you got stuff? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Thank you. Workroom. Type. Because he is still tired. Everyone can wait.
How are you doing, my friend?
Wait here, yes.
I'll be right here.
You have something to say?
Iago was curious.
Of course. What do you want to know?
Relax here, perhaps.
Okay, I will unwind a while.
Mm-hmm. Roasted flesh. Sweet, sweet rolls. Why not take some actual meat as well? Fruits and vegetables. Carrots. Cheese. And drink. Khajiit may just eat for fun. Gits and giggles. And our books as well. But tidy up. Okay. Is this, are you sure that's K? Potions. Type hell. Let's go have a drink before bed. Bleh bleh, Khajiit wants to drink your blood. Bead. Extract blood. Overfed on this. They are of no use to me anymore. Okay, that's dumb. Khajiit overfed, okay. I wonder where Hop is sleeping. Okay, so you picked a fancy room.
You're back. Hey, I got you something. I hope you like it.
Ooh, thank you. Okay, let us go to bed. Let us do a prayer. Okay, Khajiit will sleep for 10 hours. I savor the warmth of my last victim's blood. And hey, we don't even need to eat anymore.
Papa!
Okay, Samuel's doing chores, that's good. Tidy up. Anyway, hello. So we're a vampire now. I think I will end it here. Thank you for watching.